Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Data Box. So today I will show you how to activate vibration mode when your outgoing call is answered. And nowadays this feature is almost rolling out for Android and iOS devices, but I show these steps for Android mobile only. So before going to our tutorial, first of all, what is the need of this feature? So just imagine if you have the low mobile balance. So in this situation, if you make outgoing calls to your loved one, the other end person pick up your call, but most of the users are does not place their answered mobile to their ears. So due to this reason, your mobile balance is automatically reducing for that outgoing call. So to avoid this kind of problems, if you enable this option, you get the vibrate notification after your call is answered. So this is the use of this feature. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your phone application or contact application. Now in this call log section, you can press this vertical 3-dot icon, and it is placed behind that search tool icon, and one pop-up window is opening. So here you can go to settings, and this is called call settings. So now in this settings section, you can go to call alerts and ringtones, and the fourth option. So finally you can click to activate this option, vibrate when answered, and the first one. So once you enable this setting, you get the vibration notification when your outgoing call is answered. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Data Box, and thanks for watching.